UpGrow researchers developed a simple way to measure how many hand pumps are actually working properly. It was found that more hand pumps have problems than previously thought. Researchers forensically examined why so many pumps were not working by taking apart pumps, testing boreholes, and learning about underlying political, social, and economic issues. In some cases, it was found that pumps were located where it is not possible to withdraw enough groundwater. In other cases, poor quality pump parts had been installed that rapidly corrode. Ensuring that hand pumps work is an interplay of what happens at the national and local levels. UpGrow research found that during the dry season in rural Malawi, Uganda, and the Ethiopian highlands, 72% of working hand pumps provided good quality water. 21% of the working hand pumps were affected by bacteria, and 9% by chemicals, including nitrate pollution and naturally occurring fluoride and arsenic. Groundwater needs protection from pollution, and water quality needs to be monitored,